This part of the world. It all began on Thursday night, shortly after the track opened for practice. We had a couple of accidents, and because of them, you'll notice now as these cars head for the wall, the left front lifts off the racetrack, indicating a suspension failure in the right rear of the car. It happened to both.